he does better when he's around.
Two best buddies stuck together through the Iowa winter cold. And now they're helping each other heal.
Our Vanessa Pang shows us how two pelicans are getting a second chance at the Iowa State University Wildlife Care Clinic. It's new at 6.
Kevin and Stacy, they should be long gone to warmer climates, but now they're slowly healing in Iowa together.
Where one goes, the other follows.
They will hang out together, they'll eat together.
These pelicans even braved the bitter winter cold together.
We don't know what happened. There weren't any other birds around.
Found together at a frozen pond near Iowa City, unable to fly and migrate out of town like other pelicans had already.
They probably stayed to help each other out.
The larger one with an amputated left wing, the smaller one with a drooped left wing.
It is remarkable that they did want to hang close to each other.
Even at the Pelican Hospital. They've been at the Iowa State University Wildlife Care Clinic since December 14th.
We can't really keep them separated too long or else they get a little anxious where the other one is.
To get better, the big pelican receives antibiotics and pain medication. The smaller one does physical therapy.
Now the pelicans don't really like fish fillets like we do. As you can see, they're still here and they're not eating them. But they do love live fish.
They eat bluegill and they love minnows too.
As you can see in this video, they are picky. Vets say it's likely the small one will be released back into the wild. They don't know about the large one, but they say it's worth it to deal with the inseparable pair and their picky eating habits.
We often cause their injuries or illnesses, and so we want to do our best to rectify that.
Clinic officials say they don't know their relationship, but they could be litter mates. As for their food, the clinic is looking for donations of live fish. To find out how you can help, you can call 515-294-4009.